I'm Shelby Keating. We are in Drexel University in the biology labs. I'm an undergraduate researcher. I'm currently just finished my sophomore year, so I'm kind of just a volunteer in the lab. I just started working kind of on my own project with the spinal cords, so I really try to figure out how the spinal cords function. Well, in the lab here, we do research to do with autism, specifically with Fragile X syndrome, which is one of the most prevalent types of autism. My research would translate to the spinal cord, so maybe is there some telltale sign in the spinal cord that would tell us if someone has this syndrome or not. I'm from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Well, I first got interested in science probably in high school. I took a higher level biology class, and we got into the genetics portion of the class, and I kind of just fell in love with it right then and there. And I'm really interested in autism itself. Starting in about sixth grade, I started volunteering at an organization that ran camps for kids with autism, so I've been involved with them for like 9 years now. So being able to study autism and just continue my work with autism is kind of the goal. Life in the lab is pretty opposite of what people typically think about. It's nothing about like sitting in a dark room or sitting in a basement somewhere. It's extremely collaborative, especially as an undergraduate student. You know, I come in not really knowing a lot about doing research or not even knowing a lot about what I'm doing research on, so it's a big learning process for me. So working in a lab with other people is really helpful. The short-term outcome would be looking at the functions of the spinal cord. It's like I said, the rest of the lab kind of focuses on the brain, so it's new, it's kind of just something different to look at. So the short-term outcomes would be just looking at the functionality of the spinal cord. One of the main machines I work with is the cryostat. It sections spinal cords, so you have a piece of a spinal cord kind of frozen in a little white block, and it just slices them, kind of like a meat cutter, but in really tiny slices. I mean, I guess a short-term goal of mine would really just, as an undergraduate student, would be to just learn as much as I can in the lab setting. I'm new to all of the lab techniques and the research, so learning all of the different machines and learning the different techniques and different applications is really what I want to do, kind of just really learning as much as possible. Okay. I guess research is really exciting. I mean, it's new, it's cutting edge, it's like no one else is really doing what you're doing. It's also, it's really stimulating. It causes you to think about things in a way that you wouldn't have before, and really like test yourself and work to the best of your abilities. So I really like that aspect of it. And for anyone who wants to see what they can do and see what they're capable of, I think science and research is a really good way to go.